And he just tries to fire one up there. And now we're going to come to the end. That's going to end in the hands of nobody else than Kenyon Williams. And he has even more to be excited about. And we're going to get to that in just a quick moment. Plenty to be proud of for Brookside Christian winning 81-67. We're going to step aside really quick. We'll be back right after this with a post-game show here on the NFHS Network, where it all starts here.